start and position. Staris Arda is enough to go for the opening event. The Darwar plate losing about a length at the start was Majorana, and as they sought themselves out in the early stages, Aceros the one now been passed from the outside by Annalise, Touch Your Destiny in close attendance. Behind them another length behind the Secret Superstar with the King of Shadows. Nostradamus the one which is holding the fence. Odyssey trailing about four wide off the fence. Camila comes in next. Then we have Majorana. Scholasticus is the one which is ahead of Majorana. Then comes Astron, and running last of the stage as they are approaching the 600 meter mark as played. Glow. Back to the leader, Annalise, just the leader. By a vote, neck up in front of Touch Your Destiny. Then comes Secret Superstar. The one which is in close haunches of Annalise is Aceros as they begin to take the turn and straighten for the final run, and they are homeward bound. Behind them is Scholasticus, been produced about four wide off the fence. Comes the next is the King of Shadows, and Camila has also been produced on the wide outside. But it's still Annalise, the leader from Touch Your Destiny. Aceros is the one which is now beginning to warm up on the outside, and it's going to be Aceros on the outside. By about half, three quarters in front of Touch Your Destiny. Then comes Annalise, and then we have Secret Superstar. But Aceros has gone ahead by about a length and a half to two in front. Is going to win the first race from Touch Your Destiny, Secret Superstar, Annalise. Then comes Camila. They've been followed by the other runners of King of Shadows, Nostradamus, Scholasticus, Flaming Glow. Then comes Majorana, Astron, Odyssey in the order.